What's your prediction on how this battle gonna play out?
Come on, man. Y'all niggas know what I do. So that's it. Niggas know what I do.
2-1, 3-0, what we talking about?
It depends. It depends. It depends. I might have to 30 you because Misfit ducking. I might have to 30 you for that. I'm sorry. I might have to.
Gaddis, what's up?
It's different, man. It's different now. You've been gone for a minute. It's different now.
So what? You was gone for 5 years. You quit.
Right back.
You quit.
I came right
you
back.
You quit.
I'm back.
You quit.
Back and look,
you
I'm
quit.
Battling
you. You got your ass beat. You quit. You quit. You quit. You quit. For 5 years, you quit. You quit. You're
no.
a sore loser.
What you do? What you do? You just
I take my breaks and I still come back on the
battles,
nicest cars.
Watching everybody not doing shit.
It don't matter. Now
trash,
I'm on the car.
Jazz.
Now I'm on the car.
Old news.
Yeah, this is gonna be a crazy one. Drake personally hand selected this battle right here. This is one of his personal ones that he wanted to see. He felt both of them get busy, and they do. So we gonna see how this one turn up. You know what I'm saying? But yo, give it up for Jazz. Give it up for, you know what I mean, Gaddis. It's going down October 30th to Death Do Us Part for my man Drizzy Drake's birthday, Champagne Poppy, man. You already know what it is.